When it comes to the lives of Israelis and Jews, the UN Charter means nothing to you. Nada, kaput. This day will go down in infamy. And I want the entire world to remember this moment, to remember this immoral act. So today, I will hold up a mirror for you, so that you can see exactly what you are inflicting upon the UN Charter with this destructive vote. This is... You are shredding the UN Charter with your own hands. Yes, yes, that's what you're doing, shredding the UN Charter. Shame on you.